Hi once more. So we were in the two ports, this is Turkish, so in English it has two ports. We introduced two port circuits and we found two port circuit parameters, and we have done the analysis by using the two port circuit definition relations. And this is the last one. Last frame, talking about interconnected two-port circuits. What we're going to see inside there, so we've got a two-port, if you've got more than two two-ports, let's say, and you know the definition relation of those two, when they are connected in cascade, what would be the new two-port definition relation? So we know the definition relation of this one and this one. We connected those two in cascade. So what is the definition relation now of this circuit now? This is a new two port now. So it is theoretically, it is easy to prove that if you know the transmission parameters of one and two, first and second two port circuit, then the new circuit transmission parameters is the multiplication of the matrices of the two cascade connected two-port circuit. What I mean is this. So this is circuit one and that's circuit two. This is circuit one transmission parameters. That is circuit two transmission parameters. If you connect those two in cascade, then you have a new two-port circuit now that this new two-port circuit transmission parameters, which are this, is equal to multiplication of the first two-port circuit transmission parameters matrix multiplied by the second circuit transmission parameters. If you do this multiplication, you get the new two-port circuit definition relation. Just remind you, when we say the two circuits are connected in cascade, what we are saying is this: the output of the first circuit is connected to the input of the second circuit. If you do this connection, that is called cascade connection. Similarly, if this the two circuits that you have are connected for the input ports in serial and for the output ports in serial as well, then Z parameters of these two-port circuits are added. To find out the Z parameter of this new two-port circuit, if it is both the ports, input and output ports are connected in parallel, as it is shown here, then Y parameters are added to find the resulting two-port circuit definition relation. So in serial in parallel out, so the input ports are connected in serial, but the output ports connected in parallel, then H parameters are added. And the last one, input ports are connected in parallel while the output ports are connected in serial. Then the G parameters of those two-port circuits gives you the resulting two-port circuit G parameters. So what we are seeing here is this. At the beginning, we said we can define the behavior of a two-port circuit if we know the Z parameters. On the other hand, we introduce six more new definition relations, saying that they are all equivalent to each other. And then we ask why we are learning those six equivalent parameters instead of learning just one of them. The answer is here. We are saying depending of two-port circuits connection, so you can define the new resulting two-port circuit definition relation easily if you use different two-port circuit mathematical model of parameters representation. Here you are. Transmission parameters has been used here. Z parameters has been used in this connection. Y parameters has been used in this connection. High parameters, H parameters used in this connection. And G parameters has been used in this connection. Therefore, we define those six equivalent definition relations at the beginning. So that is the end of this chapter. Also, that is the final video of this course.